taken together, the notes and the scales of Jog and Nate basically describe two tone clusters. You know, if you can just imagine as that is one tone cluster, a chromatic cluster, then right, and there is a tonic and a dominant, that's all it is. That is the pitch content of both these ragas taken together. So let us see how the scale of Jog and Nate when taken together. I shall just try an impromptu with these two tone clusters and see what it yields in a kind of a Western impromptu genre.
Thank you.